looking more broadly at the situation in Egypt, this violence is not going to solve anything. What is required in Egypt is a genuine transition to a genuine democracy. That means compromise from all sides, the president, Morsi supporters, but also the military. That's what needs to happen. We don't support this violence. We condemn it completely. It's not going to solve the problems.